Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
And on that farm we had some ducks.
E-I-E-I-H.
With a
I want that duck.
No, I want that duck.
No, it's me that wants to eat that duck.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
And on that farm we had a tractor.
E-I-E-I-H.
With a
I want that tractor.
No, it's my taxi. It can take 48 people.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H. Tell me what happened to Zimbabwe, that lovely country that we all used to know. Tell me what happened to Zimbabwe.
Well, I don't know,
but Bob must go.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
And on that farm we had a forest.
E-I-E-I-H.
With a
I want that wood.
No, I want that wood.
No, I want that wood to build a house that's cool.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
And on that farm we had a cow.
E-I-E-I-H.
With a
I want that cow.
No, I want that cow.
No, I need that cow to play the ball on now.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H. Tell me what happened to Zimbabwe, that lovely country that we all used to know. Tell me what happened to Zimbabwe.
Well, I don't know,
but Bob must go.
Mugabe repossessed my farm. And on that farm, we had a Massey Ferguson combine harvester with a twin cam overhead double diff and an optional GPI converter, all parts imported. Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.
Now on that farm, we have all.
E-I-E-I-H.
With all here and all there. Yep, all there, all everywhere. All. Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H. Tell me what happened to Zimbabwe, that lovely country that we all used to know. Tell me what happened to Zimbabwe.
Well, I don't know,
but Bob must go.
Mugabe repossessed my farm.
E-I-E-I-H.